Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Notre Dame Fighting Irish and the Syracuse Orange. And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams. There's a look at the starting lineup.
I tell you, Gus, the matchup at center should be a special one. These two put up some great numbers, and they will be a handful tonight.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Ralph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus. Figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
The Orange control the tip, and the floor is underway. Tump it inside. Shots up, shots off, pulls down the board. The Fighting Irish running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because
he makes the block. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. They work the perimeter.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
On the left side, dials up a long-range shot. No! Ware handles the pass. Ah, he got it up and in. When he gets the ball, it usually ends up in the basket. This kid is a big-time scorer.
This guy is really a proficient scorer. He really finds ways to put up points.
Baseline. In the lane. Shots off. He rips it down.
Put a little English on it.
Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson. And joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. On the right side. Shots up. He can't get it to go. Offensive rebound. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. They work it around the perimeter. Inside. Out on the left wing. The skip pass is picked off. Way out on the right wing. He missed it. Will he go back up with it? Up and in. Ha ha! You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
On the wing. Looking for the bomb.
Oh!
Looking for a good shot.
How about that elevation?
He knows how to operate down on the box, and he can step out and shoot the jump shot.
Mr. Versatility, when you have a big guy who can score in, step out deep, and knock it down, it just opens up so many other things for the offense, the ability to slip others into the box area. Send it in, Gus.
On the left side. And lays it in. Ware handles the feed. He goes for three. Off the mark.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
He can't beat the trap.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
Can finish.
They work it into a double team in the post. And he lays it up and in. Out on the left wing. Turnover by the senior. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. Rise and fire.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
On the outside. He got it up and in. Metcalf is showing flashes of real strength inside.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
Entry pass in the paint.
Put a little English on it.
The Orange have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
In the post. Fired. No. Rebound inside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this dude. On the right side. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Porter receives the pass.
Bang!
Out on the left wing. Now we've got a turnover. On the right side. Turns it over. Manning receives the ball. Metcalf manages to keep it in. On the left side. Around 8 minutes remaining.
That was a great delivery on the back door.
Gus, those bang-bang plays, they're fun to watch and even more fun to pull off.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He's got a variety of moves, quick feet, great hands. What more do you need from a postman? Just a complete post-up player.
Nice pass to the low block. Nice. Wade is careless with the ball. Now looking to attack. Shots off. Rips it down. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. Comes up empty from deep. On the right side. We are at the 7 minute mark. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the wing. Jump shot. Shots off. Nice rebound. On the left side. Inside. On the left side. He takes the three. And it goes in. Down on the low. He rejects it. On the right side. We are at the six-minute mark. On the right side. Jump shot. The junior. That was a great play there, coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Dials up a long-range shot. Rims off. Out on the wing. Shots up. No luck from downtown. On the right side. Fires the senior. We're at the 5 minute mark. He manages to keep it in. Out on the right wing. Shots off.
Great strength.
Pushes it. He shoots from the left of the circle. He can't get it to go. Out on the left wing. Up and in. On the right side. He shoots from outside. 4 minutes left on the game clock. And it's stolen away. On the wing. He intercepts it. On the right side. He missed it. And lays it in. On the left side. Turns it over. Three minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Can finish. Ware is known as a passer, scorer type player.
This kid is a very difficult guy to guard. He is capable of getting off as well as creating for others. I really enjoy watching him.
That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
Because he understands what he can do and what he needs to do. When a team gets a performance like this, they usually are in position to win.
On the right side. Turnover committed by the senior. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. On the left side. And have it stolen away. Out on the right wing. And he lays it up and in. We are at the 2 minute mark. Cross court. He puts up the tray. Gaskins dialing from long distance. He shoots from the corner. Porter buries the tray.
Porter, 4-3.
On the left side.
Gaskin.
Heat check time from long range. It's good. Got it from three. The Orange are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. Out on the left wing. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. In the post. He got it up and in. He cut back door, the pass was delivered.
Gus is a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
And answer. Out on the wing. Dials up a long range shot. No. Pulls it down. On the outside. Fires. Shots off. Takes the board. Now on the run. Turns it over. Porter on the move. And he can't get the box.
Put a little English on it.
The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. On the wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. In the post. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Cross court. Top of the circle. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Nice look.
Bang.
Entry pass in the paint. Watch out. Bam. This guy has a great ability to get inside, coach.
Boy, this kid has shown us some great ability. Just does a great job putting the ball on the deck and attacking the tin.
He fires it up. Shots off. Rips down the board. On the left side. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
On the outside. And he's fouled. It's a team effort across the board so far today, coach.
They're really making it tough on the opposition. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments to counter this multi-headed offensive attack.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Foul shot, no good. Way out on the right wing. For the foul. A chance for two.
Great attack.
Makes the shot. Here's another solid junior, Bill.
By the time you're a junior, you know what your coach expects from you. It's about leading by example and getting the younger players on the team.
The Orange running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
With the answer. On the left side. Inside. The Orange in their 4-round-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Dominating the glass.
On the right side. Shots up. With no luck. Grabs the rebound. Out on the left wing. Boom, he jams it. On the right side. Fires. Shots off.
Gotta love it when your players get to the offensive glass. Get some easy buckets from that.
On the wing. Up and in. Ha-ha! Cut back door and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Pushes it.
And lays it in.
They've worked the perimeter. Can finish. On the left side. And we'll get a change of possession. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
The Orange now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
How about that, huh?
In the post. Jump shot. The junior. The Orange and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
On the outside. Fires.
Perfect.
On the right side. And he lays it up and in. He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut. And what a delivery, Gus.
Shots off. Second team foul. shots.
No good.
Misses the free one. Gets the rebound. On the right side. Second team foul. They've been getting exactly what they want so far, Rat.
Now, if you can score inside, you're probably shooting a higher percentage, and that is always a bonus in a hard-fought game like this one. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other class will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
The Orange working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Now with the ball screen. He got it up and in. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. And he hits it. The Orange on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Long lead pass. Dials up a long range shot. Not this time.
It's mine.
On the right side. He attempts the three. Porter drains the tray. On the left side. Shots off.
Put a little English on it.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Snags the offensive rebound. We are at the 7 minute mark. Way out on the right wing. Fires. He missed it. Keeps it alive. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Straight away, and he buries the three. Out on the left wing. Steals the pass. Here they go in transition. Foul on the play. Let's check out this picture-perfect Jay one more time.
Now, Gus, check out the release, the rotation. What a beautiful shot.
Now they'll line him up. Hits that one. Both free throws go. The Fighting Irish set up for a round one.
Gus tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
He attempts the trifecta. It's good. In the post. Jump shot. And hits. Dump it inside. He tries the three. Got it. On the wing. Shots off.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
5 minutes left on the game clock. In the post. He drains the bucket. Out on the way.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
Out on the left wing. Inside. On the left side. Up and in. Ha ha! 4 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Wing. He looks for three. He misses from downtown. On the right side. He unloads the three. He misses from long range. Pushes it. Wilson keeps it in. Samuel with the turnover. Way out on the right wing. Fires. And he misses the shot. We're at the 3 minute mark. Shots up. He can't get the bucket to fall. Pushes it. Heat check time from long range. And he is no good from downtown. On the left side. Can finish. Out on the wing. Jump shot. He gets it to fall. On the right side. Left on the game clock. Got it in the low block. And he lays it up and in.
How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
Way out on the right wing. Fires. You bet. Get it down on the low block. Ah, he got it up and in. On the right side. Nice block shot. Ball's going to stay here. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, because they're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed.
Inbounds play on the baseline.
Buried.
Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the 10. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
We are at the 1 minute mark. I'm pretty sure that they will continue to foul here, Coach.
And why not? Their only choice.
And yet another stoppage, and yet another foul.
And why not?
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. Jump shot.
Got it. Wow.
On the right side. Manning turns it over. This one's coming in from the baseline. He's not the greatest from the charity stripe.
His mechanics are all off, Gus.
Count.
They've got him trapped now, Rav.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
The Fighting Irish now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Off the mark. Rips it down. On the right side. Bounds, and we're not going anywhere. They'll throw it in from the side. At the horn, and he buries the long range bomb. And here's a look at our players of the game.
Ah, some great performances here, Gus. These two were special and really stood out.
On behalf of the CBS Sports team, EA Sports crew, and Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching.